not. I don't know if it's them.
At the back of you.
Behind you.
Behind you.
Yeah.
As the high-risk unit was called to an attempted hijacking that took place on the N12, where the victim's personal belongings were taken, at gunpoint and big rocks was thrown in front of them to cause deliberate damage to their vehicle to force the victims to stop. They were unharmed and made their way to the nearest petrol station for help.
Where did they hijack you?
When you passed the off-ramp of Delmas, when you coming this side? On...
What car?
I saw the guys, not the car, coming outside from the bush. Four of them with the guns.
Passing Damas.
Is this what they did?
Yes. They put a big stone in the road.
It's a cellar cock, as in all you got like seven car for
me. It's a chili pot.
Yeah, nee, what they do is they stand in the millies.
Yeah.
So they are on a clip. As the car aankomt, they are on a clip.
They do that.
They stand in the car in the clip.
Okay, take us there. Where exactly?
Die kwartam staan stationary daar, so ek dink hulle gaan hom
loop. Hier is die selle huis waar hy klip op die pad gegooid, waar hy 6 karre nou hier aan, waar hy is en die selle huis.
On arrival, the high-risk unit immediately acted and made the call to fight violence with violence, because these carjackers were armed and dangerous, and also a direct threat to the safety of the public.
No, you're by the wheel. Yes, see, look at this rim.
If you open a question, what can you tell them that it happened in Delmas area?
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay. All right, let's go.
As this high-risk unit arrived at the pinpointed area, where these ruthless criminals operate from, and shoot at the vehicles on this N12 highway, they didn't want to take any chances and went right over to action, and to shoot these dangerous criminals right out the bushes.
You want to take the torch?
Thank you.
in die kant.
Die lande weer. Fucking besig.
Maria, sit klip hulle hierdie kant. Die klip hulle aan die ander kant. Is dit voor die R50?
Ja, kyk, die R50 gaan daar optaai. Maar fucking, dit is een fucking, hulle gaan hardloop heel aan lang.
So, die, hulle wil nou die condor gaan deursoek.
Ja, waar is die condor al boor?
Nou ja, daar is silver ene. So, hulle dalk die beskrywing verkeerd gegee.
Ek vir hom sê, julle skiet hier, toe sê, is reg.
Yes, ek het die trippel al het afgaan in die ton, as hy daar binnen was, het ek gekak.
Is reg. Ons kan hom maar net uitsleep môre.
Ja, sleep hom hier uit vir sy boeties.
Die trekker ouens sê vir my dit is 'n 40-seater kwantum. Toe sê ek die, al wat langs die pad staan is 'n condor.
Is 'n condor.
Toe sê hulle vir my ons moet bietjie in die bosse kyk. Hulle is bang hy staan in die bos. So ons sal maar moet so toe ry. Hulle het vir my die registrasie.
Is dit 'n GP-nommer praat?
Ja, hy het vir my die registrasie gegee.
Dat ek kyk op op kamera.
Op sniper.
As ons net 'n image kan kry van die kwantum.
OK.
Richard,
hello.
Let me call you. Oh, sorry. I can make sure that I get up with the cameras. What's your
answer? I said my XFS suite.
XFS.
Ek gaan nou vir hom weer bel, want toe sê ek vir hom, al wat langs die pad staan is 'n condor, daar ja, staan hier 'n
condor. En ek wil gauw kyk op, as ek hom op sniper kan op.
En my kon in alles sien, ek het nou op ons management groep opgesê, please do something daar op in die pad.
Sê ons skiet.
Sê vir my, skiet, toe sê hy.
Hulle sê dit is.
Hier is nou een crime scene.
Weet jy wat ek laas het hulle mos een van die Mozambikers vermoor op die N12 toe het ons groot protesie gehad. En dit is groot kak hier.
More info was given, and this time these criminals shot at two taxis and almost fatally wounding a passenger in the vehicle.
Are you shot? Let me have a look.
Okay,
Yeah, it's just a crash. I need to clean that up. Come with me.
Yeah.
Come with me. Come. Come with me. Come. I am a paramedic. Come. Just come and stand here. That's it. Okay, just stand. No, no, hold on, hold, don't open that. Yeah, don't open that.
There's loose ones here.
Yeah.
Look to me that side. This is a crime scene now, alright? Who's the complainants of the bags? You guys. Yeah, please remove this vehicle, yeah? Okay, all the guys that was in the taxi, that stuff is there. I want you to stand by this car.
Andres. Delmas is on leave. He's in charge of Israeli radical.
Okay, you see Niso. Kyk hierso, as ek hierso agterdruk.
Ja, dit wat ek jou gesê
het. Kyk, kyk daar, kyk daar as ek hier agterdruk. Kyk daar. Watch there. You see how it's oozing out? Okay, so is hier in, daar uit.
Internationale
incident.
Dit is
Mosambik.
Dit is
laas
met
daai. Is hier in Mosambik?
Ja.
Oh, okay.
Dat
ja, nee.
Internationale incident met daai een man wat doodgeskiet is ook hier by petrol.
Is dit? Okay.
Hey, you lucky to have your mate.
Oh, very lucky. Very, very, very lucky.
Serious, pa.
Sure.
Nearly, you were dead. If that bullet went a little bit to the right, you'd be dead.
Okay.
It's right, boss.
Yeah, just let me check. Just keep that there.
Miskien moet ons die ou net laat sit iewers vir die.
Ja, nee, ons gaan hom nou laat sit. Waar wil jy toe moet sit? Okay, come this side. Just come sit here. Can you come sit over here? Right, yeah, sit over there. That's fantastic. Okay, no other injuries? No, nothing, nothing.
You're not shot in the body, ne?
No.
You're not shot in the body.
Nee, daar is van die oor af.
And at the back? Right.
Nothing at the back? Nothing. Okay, you're good.
Sit nice.
Fantastic. Ja, nee, hy sal op die steen sit.
So that the ambulance will be
here.
Good. Okay.
The ambulance is on its way.
Okay, fantastic. Great. Okay.
John?
I just need a blue glove.
Okay.
No.
Supply, 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 supply
Ja, ek het gedink dit gaan rustig wees. Clearly not. But it's alright.
Come again?
Let skoon maak. Let's just clean up.
Under his skin, mate.
It's because it's an FMJ.
That's a 45.
FMJ, yeah.
It's a more of a thing.
That's quite a...
That's not a 9mm.
No, don't...
5 or a 40.
Yeah. Oh, you switched off? How's it?
Yeah.
Mark, how are you?
Yeah.
I'm good, man. I'm a paramedic.
Oh.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
No. Oh. Anti-hijacking unit.
Okay.
But I'm the paramedic for anti-hijacking.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm a tactical paramedic.
Oh, okay.
Yes. Okay, just let him sign the RHT.
Yeah.
Because obviously it's his choice.
Yeah.
But I have stabilized him. He's 100% stable.
Okay.
Yeah, and that's basically it.
So if he signed that refusal to go to the hospital form, it's useless.
Yes.
If you collapse along the way, it's going to be another problem for this guy.
Okay.
So I think the family members, I must talk to him, convince him to go to the hospital.
They must obviously convince him, absolutely. I totally agree with you, 100%. Yes. Because something can happen on the way.
Happen. What is it? Yes.
There can be an adverse effect on him. How's he going to get from the hospital to Mozambique then? Sorry?
He's not going to the hospital.
Does he not want to go?
No, he doesn't want to go.
And Kuni Ramula.